Okay, just a little video. Just first time on this for a very long time. My son was playing it the other day and I thought, let's give it another little go. I love that. It's so funny. Just pick stuff up. The controls are a little bit weird. You save the game with old school floppies. To get yourself going, turn that one music down because it was very annoying music, I remember. Okay, and to get going in the aircraft, flight helmet on.
You're cleared for takeoff.
Okay, so fuel flow is this one. Magneto.
Air traffic control, you are cleared for takeoff.
Once you're up, you can drop your throttle down. Controls back again. Very cartoony, but quite believable when you're actually in the VR system. These photo missions, which are kind of cool, where you have your own phone, and you have to take pictures on your phone. Is this just, it just costs money to land, is that what we're getting at here? I think so. We'll have a land in a minute. Showing. careful of the overhead cables. Can't remember where I took off from, was it? So you can climb and you get less wing performance, and then when you head down, a lot more airspeed. I cannot remember how to land either. What I do remember is you need to drop your throttle quite low. Do a long slow turn, shall we? Close to stalling. Actually see the propeller drop. There we go. Kind of silly. Quite a bit of fun as well. That glidester was crazy. Take your little post-it note off. Put it on the one you want. And there we go. Nope. I remember this aircraft being very difficult to fly.
Thank you.
timing enough to then get the airspeed I need. Let's try that again. Second place again.
This is air traffic control. You are cleared to land.
Is that the airport? It's not, is it? What's the airport? What is the airport? I'm way too high, I'm way too fast. Land in this direction. Just wondering whether everyone would rather I just crash and see what that's like. See how high we can climb first. Light. I think I'm installed. Warning. It's the stall sound. And genuine vertigo feeling. Very cool. Apparently I survived.